delivery there had been a difference of 50 metric tons of heavy fuel oil, compared to the logbook, down in South Korea on the 23rd of June, and an additional difference of 38 metric tons, in the above total amount of heavy fuel oil was observed in Celsius for all tanks during the calculations and not as per actual. This created an additional quantity error.